He does not miss his pitch. And he didn't miss that one. That was timed perfectly. That'll end up on the grass and go past the grass and under the scoreboard. And Bobby Witt Jr. hits a two-run home run to make it a 3-2 game.